Oh, would you look at that? Getting off with a clean slate. Look. I'm nothing now. Nothing.
You gotta make a choice soon.
See train tickets? I'm good. Oh, that makes me a happy man.
Out of the damn way.
Apologize yourself.
I'm sorry there. Mister? It's all good. Calm down.
Morning.
Hey there.
Morning, mister.
Morning to you.
Can you believe that? Good morning to you.
It's all right, girl.
Hello, mister.
Hey, mister.
Good morning, mister.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
I got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. You coming? So, Anyway, come on. Let's go. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
Wait.
What are you waiting for? So, back to what you were saying.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime
soon. Stone and baloney.
It'll come with a noose.
Ooh.
I swear you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Hey. Careful.
Howdy. Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
There's a hitching
post
over there.
You ain't worth a damn moment of my time.
Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going. Gun store.
Yep. Can you head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Come on. We ain't got all day here.
Hello. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Eh, shouldn't be a problem. If you want to see what we've got, it's all in the catalog here.
I'm gonna have to take this on credit.
Well, no, wait. We ain't even discussed terms.
Or I can take it in a way that ain't so polite.
Okay, fine. You can pay me later.
Sure.
Let's go.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Up there. Get a proper view. This way, Arthur. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep. Go on, give them a something close enough to make them cut and run.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. Yep, that spooked him all right. You just put the gun away. All right, let's go round him up.
Girl,
let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here or there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
Pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up. Let's head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this.
That's more like it. Supposed to be selling them, not killing them.
Shut your mouth. It's okay, girl. Yeah, you're okay, girl. Keep moving.
Close her up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you. For 25%.
Do you want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
That's cool, girl.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Eighteen percent. I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Come on, Sunshine. I'll buy you a whiskey.
Not everything, but in the end,
I don't believe in absolutes, just shades
of gray. After you, sir.
Compromises. Well, I have never been a man for compromising. I fear at my age I am too...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold. My good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen, drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the... Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out of here now! Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me! My name is Leviticus Cornwall! I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you! Get out here before I have these men killed!
Oh, shit!
Well, you start spinning the yarn? When I think the moment's right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting Scott you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done! Now get out here now! Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. Archibald Smith, the lay preacher. Wants to be the Messiah, not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. I am Archibald Smith, a lay preacher. For God's sake, don't.
I think there's something I'm missing.
So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast. Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you. We try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But... There goes that ass. But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. We ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
Good morning, sir.
I already don't like how this is going.
We need to get moving on this, Arthur. No need to get testy. Just tie the horse up and get over here. Then hitch up.
The gun store.
Yep. Can you head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Don't you wear yourself out now.
Hello. How can I help you today?
Looking for a rifle? Something with a sight on it.
Yeah, shouldn't be a problem. If you want to see what we've got, it's all in the catalog here.
I'm gonna have to take this on credit.
Well, no, wait, we ain't even discussed terms.
Or I can take it in a way that ain't so...
You good?
Sure.
Let's go.
You again. Best mind your ways around here, or I'll be after you, you hear?
I'm reformed. You must need eyes in the back of your head. Anyway,
how are you?
I won't disturb you any longer.
See you later.
What are you waiting for? All right, follow me.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always
Idiot.
Playing some goddamn game.
What the hell are you playing at? Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once, that's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl, what was her name, Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Head up to the ridge up there. Get a proper view. This way, Arthur. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay. I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands.
Looks like one of them.
That ought to do it. All right. Let's go round them up. Put the gun down. All right. Let's go round them up. Down there. There'll be plenty of time for that. What are you doing? You're gonna spook them. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here or there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
What are you riding over them for?
You just watch out for wolves.
They're pretty scattered. I think we got them all. Let's head to town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever. You left one behind. Keep them together. Now. There you go.
I'll move it up.
Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this. Yeah, yeah! Moving.
some getting away. Hey! Don't stomp all over them. All right. Let's get them in there and get paid.
Hello there.
Yeah. Oh. Yep.
Close her up, boys.
There you go.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Sunshine, I'll buy you a whiskey.
Not everything.
After you, sir.
I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have never been a man for
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing. Good.
And okay, this here is where I screwed up earlier.
You see, Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen?
Drink? Sure. Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out of here
the
now!
Hell?
My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning the yarn. When I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
I got where I am by letting scum like you rob from me? Get out here now! Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me. Whomever he may be, I am Archibald Smith.
Here come more of them!
Just watch, they don't make a run for it.
I have no idea why it was aiming at the horse like that. That was crazy. It wouldn't stop aiming at the damn horse. That's what got me killed.
Push the wagon. Arthur, shoot someone! I'm trying!
Get behind the wagon as we push, Arthur! You can use it as cover!
We got a
fire! What are we doing?
Get out of here!
You're gonna burn!
I'm ready!
I got gangbanged at right here. That was a good old fashioned gangbanging.
John's horse, and let's get out of here. Arthur, come on. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go. Yeah.
Get out of here. Better get at it.
Damn it! Ah!
stepping in there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, all right?
What happened to you two? Cowering like dogs.
You wouldn't give us no guns, Pa.
This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Stay out of trouble.
I'll try.
You'll be all right. Just stick it out.
I just want to go back home.
Easy, whoa.
I guess there's gonna be an episode, guys. Well,